Alright, so, I got my voice dork. If you can hear me, well, if you can't, just let me know in the comments. Or, I mean, if you can, let me know, but if you can't, it's okay. You don't have to say anything. But, so, I'm going to be going up there to see what that is. I think it might be an open window. And then, I've already explored down there, but I haven't really gotten that deep because it's scary. It's under this tower, citadel thing. Or actually, I think it's the whole citadel. Actually, I'm not sure what this is, but I think it's like a citadel. But under this thing with the banner, I think that's where that goes. So I've been under there a little bit. But I'm gonna try and go up there to the window. Just logged in here. Get away, pesky log. Alright. Let me get up here. Let me just get up here. Okay, well, I can't go any further. Guess I'm gonna have to jump. I love climbing in this game. Especially this map. There's just so many places to climb. I've been up to the mountain right in front of me. And that was pretty fun. Okay. Actually, this probably isn't an open window. Or it's over here. Actually, this is not. No. Huh. Let's go to this. Okay. Actually, I'm probably gonna go to the dungeons in a different video. Sorry to disappoint you, but I just don't really want to do it right now. So yeah, actually, I might. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go in. I'm gonna do an endless gladiator mode. I just want to do that because, well, yeah. They're just kind of hard. And, but I mean, I know they don't have any armor, so it's easier to hit them. But, so strong. Only takes a few hits. This game is so action-packed. Whoa. It's hard to get it right. Come on. If you guys want me to do any mods, I will try. Actually, they have to be from Nexus mods. Actually, you guys can tell me if there's any good mod places. Or, any good mods from a place, app you want me to get a mod from and do it in one of my videos. I know Nexus. Well, I'm not very good at doing mods. I guess I'll just look up at a tutorial. I've got some down, like, figure out a fire right here. And then I do this. If I press the grip, I got a fire fist. That was from mod. Oh my god, it's kind of laggy. Fire fist. I'm guessing it's from the fire fist. I just like it because it's sharp and it gets the job done. Ugh. Pesky. Why am I getting so many women? Okay, there's one guy. So good. Nah, too bad. If you guys want me to do, oh god, Boneworks, I have that installed. Whoa. If you guys want me to do the forest, actually, I'm gonna say this in the video. I'm not sure if I did, but if you guys want me to do Boneworks, please let me know in the comments. And I also have Alex. I pretty much have, if I don't have the game, I'll probably get it in a period of time, and I'll play, or I do a playthrough, if it's a playthrough game, or a story game. I do have Pavlov, if you guys want me to do that too. God. and Sorcery is a really enjoyable game. So if you guys want me to do more of it, or even if you, like, if you guys want me to do mods, I will happily download them and do that. Just get them from the back of the neck. Do in this mode. I gotta run fast. I'm going up to that ledge and just standing on it. Jump off. It's gonna jump fast. Gladiator. Until Sunday. Yeah. Oh, there is a spawn up here. There are little some of my fighting in here. I like sometimes looking down there. Just wondering down there. Is a terrifying monster. It'll rip you to a sharp. And if you guys want me to do Minecraft video, more Minecraft videos from like a Bedwars or whatever, let me know. Like if you guys want me to do anything that's not Fortnite, I will happily do it. Closing in on me. Ma'am. WWE. What are you doing, sir? Okay, hold on. Oh, is that being helpful? Sir. It's Christmas. It's Christmas, sir. Yuck. Oh, this man's scars. I almost feel so bad. Sorry, sir. Yuck. Ugh. All right. Yeah. Okay. Hold on, I get the spot. And I guess I'll do it this way. Gah. Wait, I gotta chop off his leg before I end the video. Alright, I can't do it. I mean, it was more like chopping off his shin and his foot. But I'll have to end the video right now, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.